Hey there, ambitious career women. It is Shalonda Patrice, the adult guidance counselor. Wanted to pop on real quick to help you guys as you navigate your career, as you navigate your job search. If you didn't know, January and February are one of the best months for you to be job hunting. And so if you have been intentional about your job search this year, I want to give you a few tips and tricks, some things that you should be looking at as you are job hunting. But girl, don't underestimate your resume. I'm going to be talking about some resume trends that you need to know for the new decade. Don't underestimate your resume. Now, what do we know about resumes? What is the purpose of the resume? The resume is really for you to be able to get the interview, right? You want to be selected for the interview. That's the purpose of a resume. So you want to make sure that your resume is on point. And keep in mind also that your resume is a marketing tool. You're selling yourself, right? The employer has a need, has a problem, and you want to position yourself as the answer. You have the solution. And so that is what you're demonstrating on your resume. And so here's some key things that you need to know about your resume, about resume trends that you need to know for the next decade. Keep in mind that we're already, approaching the second year of this pandemic, right? This coronavirus. And we've seen things, there's been a shift in people working remotely from home, right? We've seen more use of video conferencing, right? More software apps are being used. So you will continue to see this trend in the new decade. You will see remote work take center stage. It's going to be more prominent. So just get that in your head. Going back to the way things used to be, sorry, we will never get back to normal. This is our new normal. So just keep in mind that remote work is gonna take center stage. You're gonna see companies who, because of the pandemic, had to shift. And in that shift, they are realizing that they actually can work that way. So you'll see some industries and some companies will continue with their remote work. You'll see some companies do like a hybrid where they'll have employees work a few days from home, a few days on site at a specific location. You know, and those are companies that have been doing it for the past year and they see that it works and they're tweaking their processes and their policies, right? So just keep that in mind for the new decade. Here's something else I want you to consider. Your soft skills and your personality traits. As we move into the new decade, focus on your soft skills and your personality traits. Focus on your transferable skills. And some of those skills are just skills that you can use anywhere. It doesn't matter what industry, what job, what position. And it's something that every employer is going to be looking for. Things like clear communication, right? Time management, your leadership skills. Conflict resolution, teamwork. It doesn't matter what industry you're in or what position you're in. Those are things that employers value. So begin to work on, evaluate, and to list your soft skills. And those are some of the things you want to highlight when you're working on your resume. And your personality traits. Are you dependable? Are you logical? Are you efficient? Are you empathetic? These are all things. What is your emotional intelligence level, right? These are all things that they're going to be looking at. And those are all things that you can work on if you need to work on. So go ahead, get your list started. Whenever you're doing your resume, you want to make sure you have a copy of that job posting. You are looking at that job posting because the job posting is going to highlight the things that are critical to them, the things that they are really looking for. And so you want to make sure that your skills and your personality aligns what they're looking for, right? So that there will be the best fit. Here's another thing that you also need to consider. Along the lines of, you know, with the pandemic and things shifting from the internet, online, more computers, keep in mind that soon, guys, the resume will be obsolete. Slowly but surely, it's going to become less relevant. So that's why it's very important to have you a LinkedIn profile. If you don't have your LinkedIn profile yet, go set it up now. Make that a priority this week so that you can start building your online presence. Because I tell you, employers are looking at it, recruiters are looking at it, and pretty soon, that's going to be the go-to beside the resume. So go ahead and get that started. Get your information put in, get you some recommendations on some of your skills, start networking with people. Start your network now so that when it comes time for you to job search, you've already got your network of people that can support you and help you find work when that time comes, right? One other thing to consider is really, how can you add value? How are you going to add value? You want to communicate that on your resume. Like I said before, your resume is a marketing tool and you're selling yourself. You're positioning yourself as the answer and the solution. So how are you going to add value? And so those are some of the things I want you to consider as you work on your resume. These are some trends that you need to be thinking about as you move forward in the next decade, and while you experience career transitions and you make decisions to do something different, have different jobs, careers, what have you, keep those things in mind. If you need a second set of eyes to review your resume, I do offer resume review services. You can check out all of my career guidance services at gumroad.com/ShalondaPatrice. You can get all your information, tools, and resources to help you improve your job searching skills, to help you increase your confidence, and just get you on the right path so that you can be successful in your life and in your career. And I hope this information was beneficial to you and that it resonated with you and you could relate to some of the things that I'm saying. If so, do me a favor, share this with somebody that you know that is job searching. Somebody needs to be encouraged. They need to be inspired. Some of them just need a word of confirmation that they're going in the right direction. So share out this video to help them along the way. If you are one of those that say, Shalonda, I am in the midst of a career change, or I desire to do something new, but I don't know what it is I want to do, inbox me and see how I can support you discover a career that you'll love so that you can enjoy going to work every day. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for listening. And once again, if you don't know who I am Shalonda Patrice, the Adult Guidance Counselor, and I help ambitious career women discover a career that suits them so that they can enjoy going to work every day. Take care and remember, a meaningful career is waiting for you. Till next time, bye-bye.